faces are filled with so much anger, losing our dignity and hope.